We're going
to need Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
Wasn't expecting that. So, hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today, continuing our adventure in Lego Marvel Superheroes. Haven't recorded this in a while. So, a trick that you can play. You know how you can't actually access the grid to access a character to fly to get to the location you want to get to? Well, I can figure out a way past that if we come down here. Don't know why anybody didn't really think about doing this. This just makes life so much easier. Characters. And then we can just grab a character that's interesting and can fly. Oh, looks like we only have one Iron Man, which is Mark 6. So now we can just fly. I forgot how fast they fly in this game. Shave off some walking time as well. I find that really annoying. Okay, well, at least I forgot hyper jump isn't really a thing in this game, is it? Oh yeah, I just realized. Then how are we supposed to Does that other version of Iron Man have rockets? Let's just take a peek. No, so what are you supposed to do then? And there we go.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo, for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home! What's with the hostile welcome? Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruders? Jarvis, security override command Tango, Oscar Sierra 3963.
We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my systems. That's the kind of thing I do to other people.
What the?
Great. If Jarvis has been hacked, then I can't trust my suits either.
All of them?
They're all connected to the mainframe. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No, not in full lockdown. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. I just need an interface terminal.
Great. So
Huh.
I know I can already build, but I want to destroy all of this first. It's one other bit. Which won't be destroyed, so whatever. I think it's a bug. That was easy. Yeah, probably should have a warrant for that. Okay, I'm gonna end up having just losing the studs, so we're gonna have to. Okay. I lost a lot of my studs then. Oh well.
Right. Problem. I need my key card to unlock the suit.
And you don't have it.
It's just over there, on the other side of that sealed door.
Is this gonna go up? Oh, there we go. Gotta press X to do that. Or A, depending on what console you're on.
By my standards, but it should get the job done.
Oh, really? She can't fly. There we go. There we go, right. So now I have a checkpoint. Ah, oh, brilliant. Now, in this game, compared to Avengers and Superheroes 2, you don't actually put out the fires. There's a mini kit up there.
This is one impressive building, Mr. Stark.
Now that's what I call a view.
I have to do the opposite, right?
This might require some extra muscle power.
Oh, that bit there. We can't do that, then that's free play related. Isn't that not supposed to activate this? Oh wait, no, it opens this up. Oh, stupid. There we go. Yay. I'm not speaking very much, I've realized. I haven't spoken in ages, I think. But well, there's not much to talk about. Well, effectively.
Apologies, sir. My systems are being overridden.
Wow, that is so cool.
No time for that now.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Oh, for goodness sake! They keep getting in the way! They keep getting in... Is it Iron Man that keeps getting in the way? Get out of the way, Iron Man! There we go!
Security system partially restored. Requesting immediate deployment of Mark 42 suit.
Time to suit up.
Oh great, now I have a laser, that will be useful. I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish this.
Arc reactor storage access granted.
Finish it in one episode or not, we'll have to wait and see.
Sincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Well, you are stealing from the best.
That's not the only thing we've stolen.
Where are you going?
Never trust a demigod.
Can we do this in 5 minutes and 5.5 minutes? Let's see. If I know what I'm doing, which I do, we should be alright.
It's time to teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Enough, Tangerine. I'm just tired of
should have anticipated this, Doc.
I love using the rockets, it's so much more useful. Oh wow, that just bumped me up crazily.
Ha 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 ha!
We can't seem to go up any higher.
Heroes, there is still no such thing.
We're not dead, but yeah, there we go.
You could never conceive of my vision for mankind. Now I should turn your own weapons against you. Get them!
Is that the Hulkbuster armor?
Yep.
That will let him do anything the Hulk can do?
Yep.
Protocol activated.
Come on, we're so close. Deplete that meter. Are you telling me that it's got stuck or something? What the hell? It just sort of bounces off. Why isn't it actually... There we go.
So, like my suit? I have a soft spot for the oldies.
Oh, we did it. So, I think we may have... I don't know how long... whatever. There you go. Rebooted, resuited, level complete, free plan, unlock trophy, and you guys can't see it, but it says rebooted, resuited. That's what the trophy's called. So you've got Iron Man Mark 1, Iron Man Mark 42, Tony Stark, Aldrich Killian to pay for, and the Mandarin to pay for. And 455,000, so almost halfway to a million. We got 95. God damn it. I was so close. We didn't get any mini kits though. And 5 gold bricks now.
We're in danger. The big bad end of the world kind of danger. Initial tests by Reed Richards show that these bricks store the power cosmic and are the remains of the Silver Surfer's bore. If that means what I think it means, you alone have the expertise we need to help defend the Earth.
It looks like both our labs have been trashed. These bad guys love to steal our stuff.
And they've been stealing far too much of it. We need to move on our Latveria operation. I call it Operation Latveria.
Great.
I'll call the rest of the Fantastic Four.
Right. Turn on Shield's arc reactor tracking software.
Tracking my arc reactor signatures?
Do you know how many times I've had to find you at some crazy party? You see, having the best intelligence gives you the upper hand. Hawkeye, Black Widow, you're up.
We need to get that arc reactor back before it's used for purposes too dire to contemplate. Follow the signal and find it.
Okay, well, we'll be doing that in the next part. So if you did like it, then like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.